SDX Energy's Paul Welch joins me now on Skype. Paul, afternoon to you. Good to speak.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks for having me on.
Paul, you've reported today what you've described as a highly positive test of your SD1X well. Tell me a bit more about what you've learned.
So again, I think what we learned here is that the quality of the section we encountered was as good, if not better, than we expected. We expected this well to flow between, say, 5 and 15 million cubic feet a day. It ended up flowing closer to 26 million cubic feet a day, which was above our expectations. We were, however, limited by surface constraints. So there's only so much we could put through the facility on location, and that was the maximum that we put through it. So I think the well had more to give. But I think it's just more indicative of the quality of the section we encountered. So we're very, very pleased with the result today.
Very pleased, very encouraged. So run us through what happens next. I suppose these results get rolled into some further evaluation work, do they?
Yeah, so what we're going to do with this information is that we're going to feed it to the company that's doing our reserve reporting on this. So we're going to update the market with those results, which will be a combination of the testing information, the amount of hydrocarbons we believe we have in the area, kind of a notional development plan, get a feel for the values out there. So that process is ongoing. So the information that we collected in this last, say, week or so is going to be fed into that process. And then hopefully 3-4 weeks from now, we can report that out to the market as well.
So when do you, is this the early development plan that you're alluding to here, is it?
It'll be part of the early development plan. I mean, a portion of it will go in there. Now that we've got these test results, we can start discussing with our partners and the authority something to put in place for an early development plan. I mean, ideally for us, we like to get this thing on production as soon as possible. There is infrastructure in the area, as we've discussed in the past. So we hope to be able to put something together that allows this thing on stream as soon as, because, you know, clearly this is a commercial rate. Now we have to determine if we have a commercial volume, which we believe we do, and then we move the whole story forward from there. So again, it was a good positive result. I think one thing we have to remember is that this is the only thing we're doing. We're just about to kick off a drilling program in Morocco kind of towards the end of the summer, so we're planning for that as well. So hopefully towards the end of the year, we'll have great information on both of these opportunities for everybody that stay tuned. So it's been a good year, and we expect it to be a great year as we progress.
And great opportunities. I suppose the million-dollar question here: when would you like to see the commercial production begin here at SD1X? I mean, of course, too early to tell, but when feasibly could it be possible?
Well, I mean, ideally for us, we'd like to get something on before the end of the year. That's what we'd like to do. Again, there's, you know, likes and wants. So now that we've got established, you know, what we believe is a good commercial rate here, then we have to work with the authority, our partners, to try to pull that together. So again, ideally, that's what we'd like to do. The infrastructure is around. It's, you know, because we're in Egypt, we're in a place that has a lot of existing infrastructure, so it's easy to connect. But it takes effort. And so, you know, we'll see how it goes. But, you know, our full focus now is on getting this thing on production as soon as we can.
Absolutely, Paul. And just before I let you go, you mentioned Morocco a moment ago. You're looking at kicking off some drilling there, what, in August, are you?
Yeah, it'd be kind of mid to late August. Again, we're going to do 7 wells there, trying to double the production in the Moroccan business. Again, we're flowing 6 million cubic feet a day. We got capacity for 24. So we've got 7 wells approved by the authority. We're in tendering process at the moment to select a rig. So that program has really progressed in the last couple of weeks. So we're looking kind of a mid to late August spud for those wells, which is going to be, again, exciting for us too.
Certainly. Always good to speak to you, Paul. Thanks very much for taking the time.
Thanks for having me. Appreciate it.